Within Zambezi, the Mchanga province remains an archaeological gold mine for ancient Zambezian artifacts. Zambezi has long been a fertile land, the envy of West Africa. The Zambezi people long sought to protect themselves, not just from their neighbors, but from nature itself. And so the Zambezi people prayed. And legend has it that their prayers were answered in the form of 5 totems, one for each great Zambezi tribe, allowing their bearers to wield the powers of nature. 1 totem for each of the elemental forces. Air. Earth. Water. Fire. And spirit. For nearly 1,000 years, Zambezi existed in a rare state of harmony and prosperity. But as their civilization succumbed to the forces of colonialism, changing faith, and war, the totems were lost and forgotten.
Our people ask the god Anansi to protect them. He is known as a trickster, able to take any shape he wishes to combat his enemies. In exchange for our worship, he gave us a totem to channel his power. A gift to be passed from generation to generation. I was but 4 when I was chosen. One day, the local warlord sent his men to raid the village for what little we had to offer. Followed shortly after by the burning of our village. Our mother left with 2 things most precious, the totem and you. He led the raid that destroyed our village, killed our father, killed everyone.
Kwata! Kwata! Where are you?
Just what I was looking for.
There is nothing here for you, Eshu.
General Eshu, and what I seek lies around your neck.
Our mother tried to defend our village with the spirit totem. In doing so, she nearly lost her life. She had a choice, to die fighting, or to save you. It seems she only thought one daughter was worth living for.
I can't be your Batman, cause I be robbing. I don't want no lap dance, bitch, give me knowledge.